There are sudden miraculous stars, and then there are natural born stars. In this story, we look at the latter. He is a player that simply came into the scene and then started to shine brighter than anyone's imagination. Yes, this is the true story of Liquid GH with a little spice from yours truly, Crystalis Dota. Imagine putting yourself into the Lion King and imagine having to be Simba. Yes, this is what happens to GH. Imagine having a father as the king and then one day, suddenly he dies. Yes, that little pup, that little prince now has to reign. Similarly, GH has to do the same. One day, Liquid asks him to stand in for Bulba, a legendary support player. And while doing so, GH helps the team to a victory in the Dream League Season 6 tournament. Now, what does this say? Huh? What does this mean? It shows that GH was born to be a leader and a star. He was a natural fit, a gift from the heavens like Simba to rule over the kingdom. GH gets put into the throne, and on January 2nd, 2017, he officially joins Team Liquid. He officially becomes the leader of the pack. GH used to play mid heroes as he reaches 9k MMR, but he would change. His role on the team would become a support. He wanted to show the world that a true leader and king does not have to always be a carry. He has revolutionized the Dota world because of his playmaking abilities on support heroes like Earth Spirit, Keeper of the Light, Earthshaker, and Io. GH is one of a kind and perhaps will never be emulated by others. With the addition of GH on Team Liquid, the team would go on to win 9 tournaments from 2017 to 2018 at first place. This is by far the biggest stretch of wins by any team in Dota history. In fact, he would also lead Team Liquid to win TI7, earning the team $10,800,000. Imagine being that little pup and now reigning supreme all over the stray wolves of the jungle. Imagine all the Chinese, Ukrainian, and American players at your feet. This is what GH feels like. This is how he looks at the Dota world. He did not just come to the top by luck and pure skill, but rather he was born into it. It was his destiny. He was chosen to win. Yes, folks. The biggest and most dangerous trait about GH is his flexibility. Yes, he is LeBron James of Dota. He can play any role needed and any hero required for the team to win. He has a natural ability to adjust and dominate the game. Every opponent tries to limit his hero pools, but it does not matter. You ban Grandolph, he picks Io. You ban Io, he picks Earth Spirit, and so on. GH is truly the most deadliest and powerful player of the world. He makes Miracle and Matumba Man shine to their best. He is their true captain that makes things happen. It is due to his playstyle and his decision makings that allows Team Liquid to win. This is why they won TI7, and this is why Simba remains to be the strongest king of the jungle. Many people dream big, and many cubs try to lead a kingdom, but not all are successful. Not all can do it. GH, like Simba, rules like no other king. To this day, as of February 18, 2018, 4 days after the lovely Valentine's Day, yes, GH is the best support player ever. The future of Dota only remains as vivid as the everlasting and always changing world. It is full of uncertainties, but one thing will be sure. Liquid GH has just started his Dota career. His destiny is still bright, and he continues to look beyond to win more tournaments and conquer more land. Until next time, this is the true story of Liquid GH with your host, Crystalis Dota. Make sure you subscribe today.